Hi, my name is Feleti, and these are uncertain times, unprecedented times. We're all scared, there's a lot of fear going around, and a lot of people want to blame Asians for the coronavirus. We all live on this earth, and we're all trying the best that we can. Please wash your hands, and it's not a time to blame. It's a time for us to work together. Wash your hands and wash the hate.
Hi, I'm Martha Bradley. I know many of us have been trying our very hardest to wash our hands periodically throughout the day. And I don't know about you, but I have chapped hands. But I know that it's worth it, because this is a way we can contribute to the health of others. There's one thing about the COVID-19 experience that we're all having, is it reminds us of our common humanity. We need to never forget that in the way we treat other people. There is no room at this moment in time for hate. So join with us as we wash not only our hands, but wash the hate.